All right, and welcome back to Soul Blessed Pops. We got some fun stuff for you today. We're going to call this Turtle Tuesday. Just plain, simple stuff like that. So let's dive into it.
Hey, buddy, this is Larry.
This is Ryan.
This is Zoe.
This is Trent. And this is Soul Blessed Pops.
All right, and we are calling this Turtle Tuesday. Hopefully, this will be airing out on Tuesday. If I get all the editing and stuff like that. So, I am a huge turtle collector. I absolutely love TMNT. And there's been some stuff that's been popping out lately that we got picked up. And we also have some stuff one thing in particular that we've had. And it's just kind of been stored away. And we finally decided, hey, we're going to do something. Not quite sure where it's going to go. But, so, first off. I was on Whatnot, very dangerous place to go to. There was $7 a pop was doing an auction, like a soda chase kind of deal. Sodas on the wall, you picked one, whether or not it was a chase, it was up in the air. So we picked up the Baxter Stockman soda. Now, I already have all the commons, so they didn't have really much that I wanted, but I want to say this was only a few bucks. And we decided to pick it up, test our luck, and just the common. So, didn't pull the chase, but not going to complain. We got a nice Baxter Stockman soda. He's one that I haven't gone after the chases of the OG turtle line. But maybe I'll go after them. I kind of like the original. I like the commons are just as cool. Plus, we don't have the pop that kind of goes with this. I think it's a con exclusive where he's that green glow in the dark. I believe that's what his chase is, too. And then one thing, I think I mentioned it in a video. If not, I know I mentioned it to some fellow collectors out there. A while back, we were at a Target. I saw this, got super excited. I grabbed three of them because it was part of their buy two, get one deal. Go to the register, scan it. It says, it's not available for sale. So I was like, you guys had it out. Is there any way we can? And they're like, nope, can't do it. I was like, okay, well, just let your manager know. There's about 20 of them sitting on the shelf back there. But we got ourselves the Bitty Ride Leo with the TMNT van. I believe I have one more of these coming in. This I found in stores, picked it up. So, we're going to open it up. I'll get one and I'll leave one sealed. That's kind of what I've done with the biddies is I get a full set and then I'll keep it sealed. And then I'll also get a full set and have them out. So, I was kind of shocked when I saw it was Leo and not Mikey. Because in the original pop that goes with this, it is a Michelangelo. So to see them do Leonardo was kind of a shock since they just did Leonardo in the van. It's a different van than this. It's for the newer movie. They did that. So I would have thought that they would have done Mikey to make it resemble the pop a little bit better. But my plan and my goal is I will get more of these. So there he is sitting in it. This one will be an out-of-box one. So, my plan is to get three more of these. And I will have each turtle in them. So, I'll have one with Leo, Mikey, Raph, and Donnie. I think, to me, that seems like the really cool way to go about it. So, that's what I'm going to do with mine. So, I'm super excited. And honestly, if you put them back in here, he actually fits like that. So I can keep them in, and then when it's time to travel with them, it's kind of hard to tell that he's in there, but he fits right in there with the plastic. So I'm definitely going to be getting more of these and setting them all up, but I will leave them out of box. So super excited for that. Now this wave I've been waiting for. It's been in stores, but we had our good friend over at RA Cards already order these for me, so I knew they were going to come in. So first, this is from the movies line. So we have Donatello with his bib and his pizza. Super excited to get this. I know there is a new wave of TMNT, The Last Ronin. Pops, there's going to be 3 singles and there's going to be 1 moment. Super excited about that. Now with these TMNT movies, I'm really hoping that, I believe it's the 3rd movie, is where they're all samurais and they go back in time. I'm really hoping that line comes out because I would love to see the Turtles in their full samurai get up. You can have April O'Neil and her get up, them all holding the time lamp. That would be awesome. That's kind of my hope when they do the movies, because that was by far my favorite one out of all of them. Next you have Raphael in disguise. Nice simple one, him in his trench coat and his hat and his bag, just kind of covering his shell. That is a cool one. Then next we have Leonardo in his little tranquil pose right there, just his meditation. So cool. Like I'm super excited for this line. And I've also got the Splinter from Target that kind of goes with this line as well. And then last we have Mikey with his sausage nunchucks. This is a great part in the movie. It's so funny. Like I said, this is an awesome. I wouldn't be shocked if later on they come out with other exclusives, other characters. I'm still waiting to see if they're going to do a Vanilla Ice Go Ninja Go pop. I think that would be hilarious and funny and fitting for the Turtles. So that's the newest wave that came out. There are more coming. I've got some word on what some of it is from a source. But at the same time, I don't want to say and spoil anything because we're having disc trackers. So I'm going to let it be. I'm not here to spoil anything. But last thing we got, this is a gift that we got a while ago. And I haven't been able to put it up. And now I'm super excited I get the chance to. So we have, and it's a big one, we have our limited edition TMNT poster right here. Hoping you guys can see that because I can't see you guys, but absolutely love this poster. I got it from a coworker for Christmas. Absolutely love it. It says right there on top, "Hey dude, this is no cartoon TMNT. You got the nice silhouette of Shredder. You got the 4 turtles sitting on top. Well, then you got the city skylight. This is something I absolutely love. Been super excited to have gotten it finally. Oh, let's see if we can get this up there for a little bit. Finally up, finally ready. That's awesome. Absolutely love that. And you know what? I think that's about all the turtle stuff we've gotten lately. I know there's some more stuff coming out that I'm super excited for. So, and we're still chipping away at our line. I think we're going to kind of hold off buying any more turtle pops, except for the ones we've already pre-ordered. We're going to try and go after the Foot Soldier and then Mikey in the Van. So those are my 2 biggest ones that I want to get first before I kind of not really go down any more of the rabbit hole, but those are the 2 biggest ones I want to get. So that I'm kind of looking forward to. And oddly enough, we found it funny. I was talking to our friends over at My Pops that last time we were over there, I realized that I have gotten a full set of our TMNT Grails practically from them. Besides Bebop and Rocksteady. And I was like, hey, we just went and bought the 4 Turtles, Shredder, and April from you guys. So I'm like, Splinter, And Splinter, I think. Yeah, so I think the only one we haven't got from them is Bebop Rocksteady, which we already have. We got those from Pop House with Animal and ATB, Awesome Toy Box with T-Roy. So the Foot Soldier is the last one from that line we want to get. And then Mikey with Van, I've seen it twice. I haven't pulled the trigger on it at other stores. But I think those are the Foot Soldier and Mikey. They're both, you know, $100-ish. I think those are going to be the next two we go after, unless they have something crazy go out. And then we also, I'm still debating on Freddy as Shredder. That one from the last San Diego Comic-Con, I really like it. Don't like the price point on it. It's really high, but for the limited count piece, I understand it would look nice next to our Freddy as Casey Jones. And I would not be shocked if somewhere in the future we get a Franny as April O'Neil. Because those are kind of Casey, Freddy, and Shredder, kind of the, I don't want to say outcast, but they're kind of the secondary characters that I could see, especially with Freddy being a, Freddy as Krang is an NFT, which super awesome that we were able to complete the NFT royalty set, and we will be getting that awesome piece in our collection when those finally are redeemable, along with the Mikey Leo Grail. Now it's just a matter of trying to figure out how we want to go. I want to get the Raph and Donnie Grail as well, and then I want to go after the Triceraton. He's not that expensive. I think I want to go after that one. I don't really think I want to go after, I believe it was Rocksteady, or was it Bebop or Rocksteady, one of them, because their counterpart, their Blacklight counterpart, was already in the first one, and we have none of those, so I'd rather get newer characters. So I think that one we might hold off on, but trying to figure out if we want to go after the other Grail, which last I checked, and it was a painful process just to try and get funds on there to finish our set. Was I think it's 300 plus for these Grails. We have one already, Mikey and Leo, which was the one I wanted, so I might later consider on, but with holidays coming up and everything, that might be one we'll kind of wait and see, test how the waters are when they become physical pops and kind of go from there. But I might try for the Triceraton, that way we have three coming and not just the two, but we'll see what happens. So I want to thank you guys for stopping by. Let me know, are you guys turtle collectors like I am? I'm super happy with what we've got going on for turtles. It has been a whole bunch of thrown in your face, but there has been some big money items that have came out lately. So thank you guys again for stopping by. And until next time, so bless pops out.